I'll get ya, I'll get ya. One way or another, I'm gonna see ya. I'm gonna meet ya, meet ya, meet ya, meet ya one day. Baby, next week, I'm gonna meet ya. I'll meet ya.
Oh, I will drive at your house and turn the lights on.
Good evening, Fishers, Indiana. Everybody say hello. Everybody say hello. Key of A minor, boys. Keep it. So check this out. Last night, we're in the beautiful city of Kokomo, Indiana. Anybody ever been to Kokomo before? Anybody from Kokomo? Anyway. We hadn't played this song in about a year, and it just kind of seemed to come out last night, so I think we're going to do it again. Rodney starts out here on the keyboard. Check him out.
Rise, storm out. snowmelt. Ride in a snowmelt. Oh yeah, ride in a snowmelt. Ride in a snowmelt.
This next song is called Black Horse in a Cherry Tree.
No, 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 perdoando me. Vim de black hole and enjoying too. I can't quite get there cause my heart will take it.
He's got a hidden estate running through his front yard. You know things he's got it so good. And there's a woman who in the kitchen, well, she's cleaning up evening slop. And he looks over right next to him and says, "Hey, darling, you're looking mighty, mighty good. Whatever the clock said. Oh, but ain't that America? You and me, ain't America? Something to see, babe, ain't America? Home of the free, yeah. Little pink house is for you and me. Ooh, baby, you and me." He's got a greasy hair and a sleazy smile. He's saying, "Long, this must be my destination. Because he told me when I was younger, he said, hey, Sister J's gonna be the next president. And just like everything else, those crazy dreams kind of came in with him. Who's in America? You and me, ain't America? Something to see, babe, ain't America? Home of the free, yeah. Little pink house is for you and me. Ooh, oh baby, you and me."
A second ago, now you get to hear some keyboard playing. Ladies and gentlemen on the organ, get loud for Mr. Rodney Stem. Here we go. Play a little game, but first let's clap for Rodney. Good job, man. Good job. Good job. That's right. Now here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna talk to you, and then you talk back to me, just like bad mouthing your parents when you're 12. Okay? Give it to me right back. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Well, it's people.
People.
That's right.
What do they know? No, no. Well, they go to work and they somehow rise singing good.
And vacation out of the Gulf of Mexico.
Oh, yeah. Where the winners and the losers. And that ain't no big deal. Cause single man, baby, pays the bills. And this, who's that kid? America, you and me, we have what it's all been to see, baby. We have married, what I hope I'm free.
Yeah. We'll build houses for you and me.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
thank you very much. And now, it is my pleasure, distinct pleasure, to introduce to you, not only the bass guitar, he's been playing bass. Now Chris is going to do some lead singing, and also going to do some harmonica playing. Three things, one song, start clapping. Right now, it's worth it. Mr. Chris Brown right here. Yeah.
On a Saturday, the regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tiny can gin. A joke or to light up your smoke, but there's some place that he'd rather be.
And he says, Chris, I believe this is killing me, as the smile ran away from his face. Well, I'm sure that I could be a movie star if I could get out of this place. Oh, la la da.
Novelist who never had time for a wife, and he's talking with Davy, who's still in the Navy and probably will be for life.
slowly get stoned. Yes, they're sharing a drink they call loneliness, but it's better than drinking alone. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight.
Mr. Chris Brown on the bass guitar, lead vocals, and harmonica all at once. Oh, yeah. And hey, speaking of piano, man, try this step.
Just a small town girl. Just to see.
when I was growing up, it always kind of made me mad whenever we'd be out in public with my parents and they would tell me stories, you know, tell our guests stories about what I did when I was a little kid because they thought it was cute. I thought it was stupid, you know, all the dumb little stuff you do when you're really young. So because of that, I'm not going to embarrass my son Jason and go into a big spiel, but I do must say that there was a time when he began to play the drums. So I got in this little drum set and we set it up and he was so little, his feet wouldn't hit the pedals. So we had to like cut off the legs of the chair and everything. But as soon as I saw him start playing, and this is a little fatherly pride talking here, I knew that we were onto something, that he was definitely something special.
Oh!
speeches. I've talked long enough. It's a double shot, two for Saturday. Tell him, Rodney. To know that when it comes to fashion, Cosmo has got nothing to, whatsoever to do with my selection. 36, 24, 36. But only, and I mean only, if she is 5'3". So your girlfriend drives a Honda. When you work out, takes by Fonda. But Fonda ain't got a motor in the back of her Honda. My Anaconda don't want nothing. Side bends or sit-ups, but please don't lose that butt. Some brother like to take the hard road. They tell you that the butt ain't gold, and I pull up, leave it, and I pull up quick to retrieve it. Cosmo says you're fat. Nah, I ain't down with that, cause your waist is small and your curves are kicking, and I'm thinking about sticking to the beanpole dames in the magazines. You ain't here, miss thing. Give me a sister. Can't resist. sister. Red beans and rice didn't miss her. Some knuckleheads tried to diss, cause these girls are on my list. He had game and he chose to hit him, and I pulled up quick to get with him. So ladies, if the butt is round and you want a triple X, throw down, tell 1-900-MIX-A-LOT and take the rumors of your thoughts up a baby got back.
Mm-hmm. I think I wanna drive it.
Drive it.
I ain't playing, girl. I drive a little dangerous. Yeah, take it to my crib, rip me off. Jungle love, come on, girl. Well.
All night for this. Uh-huh. Come on, baby. Now, where's your guts? You wanna make love or what?
Come on, girl. I'm gonna take you to my cage. Lock you up, hide the key. Now, you only need water, baby. Cause if you're hungry, take a bite of me.
You know, I just bought me a brand new house. Yeah, way out there on the water in Geist, you know what I'm talking about, man. And, you know, I got this bearskin rug, you know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah, girl, I got a fireplace, too. Mm-hmm. But I got something for all of y'all. Orvis Kirkman's gonna play for you.
You keep that going. Guys, I want you to do something like this. I want you to say, oh, we, oh, 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 we, oh. Come on, ladies. Come on, ladies. You're getting drowned, ladies. Everybody's hands in the air. Come on, come on. Now let's do a little soul clapping with it. Come on. Let me see ya. Woo! My jungle love. Through.
You're through? Easy boys, easy boys, easy boys. A big hand for Rodney Stepp on the lead vocals, what do you think?
Check out Mr. Chris Brown on the Bon Jovi bass. Check him out. Check him out.
Leave it.
come, but I was already there. Heaven started shaking, the earth was quaking, my mind was aching. We were making with you, should be all alone. Knocking me up with you, should be all alone. Working double time on the seduction line. He was one of a kind, just my.
I'm we go. $100 bills and it thrills and it kills, just like the horns of my Silverado grill. And I buy the bar double round the crown, and everybody's getting down in this town. It ain't never gonna be the same. I saddle up my horse and I ride into the city. I'm breaking out the doors 'cause the girls, they are so pretty. Riding up and down Broadway with my old studio. Damn about nothing that I'm singing and bling bling. As the girls are drinking, long necks down, and I wouldn't trade with Leroy my Chevrolet for your Escalade, your freak parade. I'm the only John Wayne left in this town, 'cause I saddle up my horse and I ride into the city. I make a lot of noise 'cause the girls, they are so pretty. Riding up and down Broadway on my old Stud Leroy.
And we all said, save all Shiner Cowboys. And everybody said, save all Shiner Cowboys. Check out Juliana out here.
That's what she said in the back of my truck bed as I was getting buzzed on suds out onto back country road. And we were flying high, fine as wine, having ourselves a big old time. And I was going just about as far as she would let me go. Evaluation of my cowboy reputation had me begging for salvation all night long. So I took her out gigging frogs, introduced her to my old bird dog, sang her every Billy Nelson song I could think of, and we were in love.
Saddle up my horse, I ride into the city. Make a lot of noise 'cause the girls, they are so pretty. Riding up and down Broadway on my old Stud Leroy.
And the girl said,
save a horse, ride a cowboy.
What? What?
Save a horse, ride a cowboy.
Here we go, here we go. Save a horse, ride a cowboy.
But how about a whole bunch of freaking noise? How about that?
Clap your hands for me!
like he's gonna be a football star. Diane's in the tall backseat of Jackie's car. That's right. Sucking on chili dogs outside the taste of freeze. Diane's sitting on Jackie's lap. He's got his hands between his knees. Jackie said, hey, Diane, let's go run on shady tree. We're blaming off those Bobby Brooks slacks and do what I please and sing along with me, y'all. Oh, yeah, life goes. That's right. You know, you guys sound like you're from Indiana or something. I said, so let it rock, the wonder. So let it rock, let it roll. Little mama bell, come and save my soul. Hold on to 16 as long as you can. Things come around with soon make us women and men. Slow it down just a little bit and start riding on that floor, Tom, will you please? Now, Chris, will you come in really low, man? Just come in as low as you can get. That's it. Now, take a look at the lovely Miss Julianne. She's clapping her hands, so I suggest you guys do the same. Come on. Clap, a clap, a clap, a clap, a clap, a clap. And then, me and Orvis have got something to tell you. It goes a little something like this. A wall, a door.
Say there's got to be somebody. You got a sweet little woman like my. Can I get a witness? 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 Who don't know what I'm talking about? My belly.
Some kind of wonderful.
Talking about my belly.
Some kind of wonderful.
I said I'm talking about my baby.
Some kind of wonderful. Some kind of wonderful.
Hell yeah.
Some kind of wonderful.
I'm talking about my baby.
Some kind of wonderful.
I'm talking about my. I'm talking
some
about
kind
my
of wonderful.
Thank you so much, everybody. We're the FlyingToasters.com. You guys are great. Hey, we'll see you real soon. Thank you so much. Good night, Brian. Good night, Toots. What a party. Back to the one.